I'm not a goblin. I'm a gnome. And you've been